Hi there, I'm Amy Cassandra Martinez for Red Carpet Report, and we're in Hollywood for the season 2 premiere of The Handmaid's Tale. Praise be.
Hey.
Hi.
Loving this.
No, thank you. We're almost matching in the red.
I know.
You know. Yeah. Okay, so I heard in the Paley Fest that you did that you and Moira are going to be able to have a certain kind of friendship that we haven't seen before. What can you tell us about that? And how do you think that's going to help them with Offred finding
out? Well, you know, both Moira and Luke are kind of dealing with the post-traumatic stress. You know, they're both refugees who have left their loved ones behind and been through a lot. And in some ways, you get to see how they comfort each other, but also how they have to kind of keep their feelings away from each other because it's just hard to process things. But fundamentally, they get to have a kind of fraternal love, a kind of brother-sister love, which helps them through and fundamentally helps them resist.
And it's awesome to see because, you know, you guys are in a completely new territory and you're trying to find Offred. June.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
Hannah. Yeah. Well, thank you so much for talking to us. It's so much. We're all so excited to see season 2.
Yeah,
thank you.
All right, bye.
Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and let us know in the comments down below who your favorite character is. Handmaid's Tales on Hulu, April 25th.